All aboard the Quiz Line Express. Kindergarten lesson, Esther saves her people. Question one. What did Mordecai want Esther to ask the king? A, for some money. B, to save the lives of the Jewish people. Or C, to give him a job. The correct answer is letter B, to save the lives of the Jewish people. Number two, why was going before the king a dangerous thing for Esther? A, anyone who appeared before the king without being invited could be killed. B, the king did not like Esther. C, this was during a pandemic. The correct answer is letter A, anyone who appeared before the king without being invited could be killed. Number three, what did Esther tell Mordecai to have the Jews do along with her? A, fast and pray. B, purchase weapons immediately. Or C, organize a large army. The correct answer is letter A, fast and pray.